leave.
Can we talk about how you feel about, like, your parents, like, watch all of your streams and stuff?
My mom, like, she's asking me earlier, she's like, can I come upstairs and look at what you do? And I was like, I mean, if you really want to, like, but why do you want that? But she was very insistent, you know. Does your mom ever do that to you?
Well, my parents are getting to the point where, like, they know all of my memes. Like, they watch me a little too much. Like, even when I was on my quest, Mom Shecky was like, you know, I'm such a big fan of you that even I am like, what do I watch now when you were gone? Because I wasn't streaming for 4 days. And so she was like, so what do I watch now? So they're a little too, but it's like a double-edged sword, you know? Because
yeah.
Like she'll like sing my cringe meme songs and then I'll cringe really bad because she's singing them. It's horrible.
No, it's great. Sticking out your gut for no Rizzler. You're so bow bow.
You're so beautiful. It hits different when your parents sing them.
I getcha.